Cheating.
Liking pictures of fine boys by 12:30 in the morning. That's cheating, because you're supposed to be asleep.
If my partner or if I am spending time with somebody else, I think that's cheating. I mean, you don't even have to put the penis into the vagina for it to be cheating.
Women like attention, so when the attention starts getting to your head from different people, and then it makes you start behaving untowardly in our relationship, I think then that's cheating.
As long as you do anything physical with someone else or emotional with someone else, you've cheated.
Cheating is when someone is not being honest, basically. Yeah.
Basically, for me, cheating is anything you do that you don't want your partner to find out. That is cheating. That is cheating to me. You can be texting someone now and I'm like, oh, who are you texting? Give me your phone or something. Once you don't want to give me your phone or you don't want me to read the chat, it means you are already cheating on me. They don't have to knock you or they don't have to kiss you before, you know, you cheat on someone. And it goes both ways, obviously, so that's cheating.
When you start hiding stuff from your partner, like you're holding your phone basically and it's like, babe, let me see now. Okay, maybe you're watching a video on his phone and one message just pops in and it's like he just drags the phone from you. I'm like, let me see now. You're like, no. You run or you start hiding, running out to receive your calls. You know, all those very shady things. I just feel that anything you can't tell your partner, something that you can't do in the open, you're basically cheating.
For me, cheating is if you're not able to say that same thing in front of your partner, you know, that same thing you're saying to someone else behind your partner's back, if you can't say it in front of your partner, for me, I think that's the point cheating starts, you know. Some people call some things harmless flirting. I don't think there's any flirting that is harmless because you're not in the mind of the other person.
Cheating is not just physical. I think once you're emotionally, you align yourself to be emotionally attached to someone else that is not your partner, you're already cheating.
Enjoying somebody else's company is confiding in somebody, especially of the opposite sex. Cheating could also be with same sex, if we're being honest. But yeah, and sharing information that, you know, should be shared with me, with somebody else. Doing stuff that should be done with me, with somebody else. What else do I consider cheating?
Basically, absorbing too much attention from... It's not bad to like attention, mind you, but when it becomes unhealthy for our relationship, then becomes cheating.
Kissing. Well, yeah, it depends. It depends on the intention. It depends on the whatever behind it. I mean, using my relationship as an example, before I kiss anybody, I'm definitely telling my boyfriend. Or if I don't tell him before I do it, I'll tell him afterwards. So it depends on the kind of relationship you're in.
You would say kissing someone else is not cheating. Why did you kiss the person in the first place? The opposite sex, or like you, okay, yes, obviously you can't kiss, like, because I know you're not gay, but why are you kissing the person? The person is not your sister, the person is not your mom, the person is not your, it's not even your relative when you're kissing the person, like deep kiss. Why? It's cheating. And then emotional attachment, cheating. Sex, cheating. Everything is cheating. As long as it's someone else.
Infidelity, everything, they're all in the same WhatsApp group. They're cheating, infidelity. You go, you keep in late night and you cannot categorically say, babe, this is where I went to. These are the people I was with. And if you call those people, they can corroborate your story. You know, all those things now, we all know the things that people normally do. So that's basically cheating. Not being able to say what is the way it is.
I feel kissing is a bit more grave than the act of sex itself. So if you're going about kissing other people, that's cheating.
Cheating is not even sleeping with someone else. If you actually get to sleep with someone else, you've gotten to the extreme, like you've crossed the Rubicon. I just feel cheating starts from text. Cheating actually starts from some touches, some even some odd hours, because if you say you are loyal and committed to someone, there are some things you shouldn't do. So that's why relationship is hard work. So yeah, that's what I think.